Whether you raise poultry as a hobby or for commercial purposes, you will on occasion lose a few birds. Birds can die for many reasons, so some death loss is to be expected. However, if frequency or numbers are increasing, then you may want to have the birds necropsied at the Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory to discover the source of the problem. Sick birds can also be brought to the lab, but they will be euthanized for testing purposes. In fact, there are a few diseases of poultry that, if discovered in a flock, need to be reported to the Minnesota Board of Animal Health. Highly pathogenic avian influenza is one of those. To test your bird, place it in a sturdy plastic bag and cool it in a refrigerator or an iced cooler as quickly as possible. Do not freeze the bird. It is very important to get the flock tested in order to control the spread of any highly contagious disease. The Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory is located at 1333 Gortner Avenue on the St. Paul campus of the University of Minnesota. Short-term parking for drop-off of diagnostic specimens is available just outside the laboratory. There are a few forms to fill out with the submission of your bird. They include information about the name and address of the farm, name of owner, phone number and email contact information, the U.S. premise ID, type of birds, age, sex, and number of birds in the flock. List any clinical signs and how many birds have died. Bring a copy of production records to give to the diagnostician if possible. You can complete the diagnostic necropsy submission form prior to your arrival by consulting the VDL website. The clinicians at the laboratory will do the necessary testing to determine the cause of death for the bird. Owners or veterinarians will be notified of urgent preliminary findings on the necropsy as quickly as possible and are further updated on test results as they are completed. Completion of a full report can take up to 2 weeks. All types of animals can be tested at the University of Minnesota Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory. For specific information, please call 800-605-8787.